Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, Allah halal family. Welcome to the channel. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. In today's video, guys, we'll be reacting to Ya Rasulullah, Ya Habibullah. This video was suggested by Najmi. Thank you very much for taking the time to send me a recommendation and suggestion. The video is by four brothers, and the link is in the description below in case you guys wanted to check it out. Inshallah, we will get started with the video momentarily, and at the end of the video, I'll be sharing with you my observation and reaction. So please make sure you stay until the end. With that said, let's get started with our video.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Terima kasih atas jawaban salamnya. Semoga yang jawab salam tadi dipanjangkan umurnya, didekatkan rezekinya, dikabulkan doa-doanya, yang paling penting dilunasin hutang-hutangnya. Aminnya paling kenceng banyak hutangnya. Ya maaf, bagaimana kalau siang ini kita berselawat bareng?
Rasulullah, ya Habibullah, ya Nabi Allah.
So that was pretty good. They actually had their own unique nasheed, I believe, because I haven't heard it in the past. So from what I saw and what I kind of got, the idea is maybe they're working, and basically they went into the bus and they're singing nasheed for all the passengers, which I found really cool and interesting, because the brothers are really young and they could be singing, for example, a song, but instead they have chosen to sing nasheed, which is really, really beautiful. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless them, add more to their rizq and give them barakah and help them and guide them and guide us all to the straight path, and inshallah keep us on the straight path. So this was really, really cool, guys. Really nice. I enjoyed it quite a bit, and I like the fact that they actually had the subtitles to some extent underneath or the lyrics. And the only thing I would have liked to see was if the camera could have been maybe set somewhere so you can kind of get a good shot, because it was a little bit moving and they get some shots from different angles. But overall, it was really good. I enjoyed it. I hope you guys did too. If you did, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And if you'd like me to react to another video and send me your suggestion, you can put that in the comment section below. As always, Tirma can say thank you very much. Shukran. Merci for all your love and support, guys. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family. And inshallah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Wassalam.